For this recipe, I'm gonna need some onion powder, some garlic powder, black pepper. Add some black pepper. Add some salt. And paprika. I'm gonna add some sesame oil just to help with the spices to stick to the chicken. Alright, mix. There you go, marinate the chicken for an hour. And then for these chicken wings, I'm gonna double fry them to have crispy chicken wings.